Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Sorry it took a long time to get this out, but let's just get straight into the action. Yes. Alright. Yeah, sorry it took a long time. F1 career mode is going to be out soon. I'm going to do a lot of it. Pretty sure we let off at the ball pit. Or, no, daycare. Where do we go to get into the daycare? How do we... Is this...
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Find a security desk in the daycare. Looks like a fun place. Slide into fun. I want to have some fun. Whee! Ooh. Ooh. Wait, can I go back in? Who's that screaming? Oh, you can't see me. You can't see me. Love ball pits. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. It's not Christmas. It's not Christmas time. What was that? Oh my god.
New friends, you're sure up late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pass until our heads explode, and then stay up. Oh, no, no, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? Not bleed, not...
There's a
you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Googly eyes?
Access through numbered security doors to place. Oh. Press E. And hold E. What is happening?
Naughty boy. Naughty boy. It's past your bedtime. You must be punished. Nighty-night.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
Clean up, clean up.
But I guess there's 5 generators that we need to find. There's one. That goes down. I don't need to get punished. I'm just gonna find the generators. Okay, so once in there,
it's
I think.
Past your bedtime.
I don't have no bedtime. I'm a big boy. There's 3.
Bad children must be found.
It's
past your bedtime.
What the fuck? What was I supposed to do? Alright, we're gonna retry. No, I know where 3 of them are. So this is a crazy person.
Children must be found.
think one's over here.
It's past your bedtime.
Ah, damn it. I still have no idea where the other two are. I'm gonna try to get out of that play. I know they're in the play places, but I don't know where they are in them. Please let there be light.
It's past your bedtime.
I don't have a bedtime. Gonna be one. Yeah, there's. Let's go on this one. Where? Actually, where are they? Okay, so one's right there. How do we? Fourth try.
It's past your bedtime. You must be punished.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
So there's one. So we could follow the wire. There's this one. That makes it four.
It's past your bedtime.
Did we get the one over here? I don't think we did. I don't want to do this again. Ooh. Okay, so at the end of the day. Meet Freddy outside the daycare. How do I get outside? It's gonna use this door. Is this door it? Oh. Am I stupid? Says, meet Freddy outside the. How do I get out? That's the only way. I think it's this door.
Rule breaker! Rule breaker! You are banned from the daycare!
We have to hit the button.
Security alert! Security alert! Woo 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 woo!
Gregory, jump in! We need to get out of here now! They have found you! Go upstairs. And do not worry, they cannot find you while we are together.
The end of each hour, get into a recharge station or you will get caught. Asthma.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
I did not mean to exit. Oops. That one's on me.
Now, they have found you. Go upstairs and do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
I guess this is surviving till 6 a.m. How long do I stay in here?
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you.
This
Maybe
is
they
creepy.
Want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.
We'll just save real quick. Okay. It does work. What's the mission?
Access the main atrium with your new security badge.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
So I have no idea what I'm doing.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
That scared me.
Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
This is weird. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's just hide. Find the loading dock under the first floor food court. We're on the second floor, so let's go to the first floor. Pretty chill music. Okay, are we here? Question, is this ground floor? Yeah, how do we get the first floor? Okay, oops, did not. I don't think that we were supposed to go back in the elevator. Oh, more chill music. I am eating a lollipop right now. This elevator really slow. She's on level 2 right now. Okay, guess if we take that staircase, it'll bring us down. I know. Where are we? Prevent you near Salas and Slides. Okay, it's right there. What is that? What is that security? Alright, we're saving our spot.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your mini-map at a security office. Be safe.
I do not know where a security thing is. So I think.
It looks like you do not have security clearance to access the kitchen. Find the open vent near the salad bar to bypass security.
I'm in the vent, so that should complete the objective, but what the hell is that? What the fuck is that? What was that? Please get a security badge. What? Get a security badge from the kitchen office. Okay. Pause. What the hell? I'm just trying to get out. I mean, if I was Gregory in this situation, why wouldn't, like, are my parents treating me that bad that I want to get away from them? Or if I get to the end of this and she's like happy to see her parents again, if she even does see her parents again, like, if you would have just went to the security guard, she could have brought you out of here and then you're gonna have to go through all this mess. Fuck it. So I can't just, you know, go for it. But I want to know, wasn't I at the office? Or now you give me my flashlight. Because it says, ooh. So I guess I gotta wait till she's right here. I have to wait till this is clear, this camera's clear, and I see her from like, and I see her on this cam, cause, and then it will give me enough time to just go for it, you know. That is a great idea. That is a good idea, but kitchen office. Oh no. This looks like an office to me. I have no idea what is. Can I please collect this present? I just want to go home. Busy trash. I don't know what that is. Like, where do I go? Oh my god. Like, how am I supposed to beat this? I'm gonna try this a third time. Ooh. I think if she sees you, she bolts right after you. And the cameras have to work somehow. Use the cameras. That's what we look like.
Where are you?
She's making it so we can't get out. Where is she? This is hard. Too hard. I need her to come back walking this way. No, she's just gonna be pain.
Who wants candy?
Oops. I'm just gonna accept it. Alright. So, when she is in that camera, when she's in the camera closest to where we have to go, I think that's when we have to move. Make this like I have to make it. Once she goes right here, we're going. Stop turning. This is so... I'm just gonna sit here until she comes up here. Like, look at that.
Your family's looking for you.
Thank you. Watch, she's gonna come back. I'm calling it. Oh no. Did it. This is. We did it. Yes. Look at you. I want to recharge your flashlight. But we did it.
Are you there? I'm trapped. Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Quick delivery virtual ordering system. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yum.
How would you rate your experience so far?
Some sauce.
That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Your family is looking for you. Don't worry.
It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
Where the hell is the cheese?
My friendly security staff can help. Your parents want you to follow me. Employees only. This area is off limits.
Let's get some delicious meat.
Are you lost? Come out wherever you are. Don't worry, you're safe with me.
It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
Your parents want you to follow. Our friendly security staff can help.
Let's get some delicious meat.
I don't know what happened, like, when I added the meat.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped! Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Alright, let's do this.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots.
That's awesome.
Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
How would you rate your experience so far? That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Let's get some delicious meat.
And not me.
Our friendly security staff can help.
Error. This pizza does not live up to your strict standards.
Yeah, delicious.
Let's toss it in the
this
bin
needs
and start
some sauce.
Again.
Come out wherever you are.
What did I have to
say?
It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
Is that like a fake?
Don't worry. You're safe. I am just trying.
Let's get
to
some
help.
Delicious meat. Now it is time for the not meat stop. It's time to bake. Another would be ideal.
Where are you?
timely delivery. Our cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply. Delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
Loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Loading dock's controls are right here.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Turn to Freddy. Ow. Map. So we're on basement. I have no idea where he is. It's not on ground floor. On base. Well, that's gonna be it. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Hope you guys had a fun time watching me do this. Part 3 will be out very soon. Yeah, but that's it. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.